Man, it was so foggy earlier that you couldn't even see, I think, maybe 10 feet in front of the windshield on your vehicle. I mean, it was really, really bad. In fact, they had to close down. They stopped all flights coming in and out of the Lindbergh Airport. And today is December 31st, 2008. New Year's Day, New Year's Eve, whatever it is. It's probably about 50 degrees outside right now. It's kind of cool down here.